I'll give you 6 years. Now, why would this little surgeon come out the middle?
Tell us about the middle, Lord Surgeon.
Dr. Felix, that I shall live, provided that my wound is closed in 3 months.
Tell us about the middle.
Not only it's good. It's good to pass 3 months, let it ride together.
That doesn't make any sense. See with those them, they float.
Let's wrap up. You tell us, can you see?
Please don't me. If my wounds deepens, I shall die.
Alright, just tell us about the bed, but no swimming.
As you wish, your ministry. It was going better for our side. The other side said, your cousin's name, Vibon.
You mean Vibon because the other side said Bancu?
Not Bancu, Macbeth. I almost said Macbeth.
Oh boy, he's dead, he's still dead. I think that name killed him. Who comes here now?
That's the tale of Rothbard.
I come from Bad Ricky, very heavy-faced and very straight. They look louder.
That's good. I like when we defeat the rich traitors, because rich traitors are not nice people. But I did not tell our children was a traitor.
Not children, powder.
I think I'll give his cell to Mark.
You mean the den of clams?
Yes, him, den of clams. I'll make him den of clams and chowder.
That's clams and powder. I will see it now.
What the traitor had lost, den of chowder had won.
Clams!
Hey, they don't come.
make the Ten of Crowder.
But the Ten of Crowder lives!
Not for long. He has been commanded for treason.
I'm the Ten of Crowder. Boy, is my wife going to be surprised to hear it? She always said I am not to anything. But now, I'm two ten. The Ten of Glamis and Crowder. I wonder where Crowder is.
Come on, you big dum-dum. We've been talking your leisure.
Sorry, my door man was broken. The captain's conference. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to question you. I apologize.
You apologize? No, you
Well, you could stop hitting me so hard.
You dare joking? You dare joking how hard he can hit you? Is this too hard? Is this too hard?
I'm sorry. You're the most worthless thing you ever lived. And I'm just a dirty dog. No, I'm a dead dirty dog. No, you know what I am?
Oh, stop bragging. You're always thinking of yourself.
I'm just poor and some flower, not the surface under it.
Okay.
Ruth! Ruth! down the ditch. I won't sleep no more. I'm a bad thing.
No, you're a worse thing. You did something bad for us. Why did you bring those bad eggs with you? Go back and do it now.
I can't go back. That's not it. That's not the king's sheep. It's good. And then it's just here.
He's killed.
I know. He's killed. I'm that guy that killed him. I didn't mean to kill the king, but last night he said my name, he jumped off the bed, right into the deck as I was holding. Now he's dead, and I've got blood all over my hands.
Shall we appoint the king? We need to ask him up.
It's all the name, and it's going to go to Crown.
You'll go to school?
No, I'm going home to fight.
I suppose I will go to school. I can't do that.
Well, the AC needs to have that.
I feel this is most good for him.
Thank you.
You're coming to our meeting tonight, aren't you?
Your Majesty, you know, I know that there's a lot of time. It's funny, but we're looking at the order. But they were the great power match.
What was he mean? Considering what he did?
It's what the witches said. They said, I should be king. And his kids should be kings.
You never told
me that. Yes.
So, now we have a king's blood in our hands, all for the good of your name, is true.
So, no, that's any true no more.
And you don't want to have any as long as they're left in the trunk by the angel's blood.
What do you mean?
I know, maybe because I promised the priest that I'm not going to text me again. But, I have going to remain as long as we solve this problem.
Are you coming to our office tonight? We're serving hands, your parent.
You know, I'm just definitely going to try to score the work. And you are about to write the paper. You are about to write the paper.
And your son, man, is he going with you?
Why, I'm asking you. Are you happy to step back up your seat?
Who's there? I will not remember what I told you yesterday? What else did I tell you?
I remember. He said you were an idiot.
No, he said you were an idiot.
Oh, he said I was a moron. He said you were an idiot.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Do you remember when you were in the army, how our fathers gave you a punishment drill and make you risk miserable?
I don't know about it. Is it murder tonight?
Yeah, you get time for an act of murder.
It's thank you who sent you against the orders. Don't you hate him? Okay, boys, I've got news for you, boys. Benkyu is going to drop you back into the army. The only way you can stop him is murder him and his own plans.
My many ways come to murder.
If you do this for me, you will be in public politicians.
Serio?
It's serio. Benkyu and plans. Benkyu and plans. I've been writing on tonight. If you wait for it by the stables, you can kill them after they bring the horses back.
You can hold us!
It's come to you. Thank you. High souls fly. I thought if I were king, everybody would look up to me. But everybody still treats me like a little worm.
Of course they will. Haven't I found you on the other change?
Doesn't?
Certainly. Look at
me. You've changed.
Oh, since I became the Queen of Scotland, I'm safe.
But you're mad.
You stop obsessing about that, I told you, this storm will happen.
Okay, okay, don't care. I always care of everything.
That will be
well, what are you doing here in the kitchen?
I want to check on Haggis, Spanish or Scotland.
What's Haggis?
How can you be the King of Scotland and don't know what Haggis is?
Champion, I know.
It's a kind of easy, you use his star.
And that's Haggis?
Certainly,
it's supposed to be beloved. I love it, but I don't need it. But I love it.
What?
It's not clean.
But that's what we're talking
about.
Everybody's having
headaches. Everybody but me. I'm not eating anything with what was in someone's stomach.
So, why
are you going to eat what?
Eating
nothing else.
What?
I had some eggs.
How many?
I like 2 eggs.
Here.
Okay, so pretty. Go with it.
No,
because
I'm not doing it. I did not eat it.
Yeah, no, I am with all of you.
Okay, I am with all of you. But everybody's got that summer.
Listen up. To be a successful murderer, you have to cure it.
How could I help?
Watch this. You see, I'm so sure.
You tried?
Thank you.
I don't have to worry until Bernwood came to the Zane. They also said I don't have to worry until Bernwood came to the Zane. Does anyone think I'm afraid of mad 10,000 soldiers?
5,000 French soldiers, 10,000 on our shore. They're going to be English soldiers.
Does anyone think I'm afraid? I'm not afraid!
The English, Scottish and French soldiers have been joined by 5,000 soldiers, 2,000 French soldiers and 10,000 more.
More what?
More soldiers.
I know there are more soldiers. What's their nationality? How many soldiers in all are coming against us? How many have you got on our side?
Only 6.
Just 6 soldiers?
No, just 6 soldiers. Everyone else is dirt.
Well, I'm still not that afraid. Because your sister said, I don't have worry on the burden. I don't have worry of anyone who's not a woman. How's my wife? Chance for them?
No, she has to do that herself.
Then can you rip me off the same soldiers?
No, you have to do that herself.
What can you do?
I can hand you my bill. I'll be ready to pay before the enemy soldiers get here.
What is that? Was not a foreign boy? Such one am I to fear or not? Nobody else. I'm not that threat of anybody who's born of woman.
I'm not giving up, so lay on it there!